This is my Ryobi battery powered blower. The orange impeller does not work, but you hear the motor running. If anybody knows why this happens, let me know. Ryobi, do you know what's wrong with it?